paying for dog grooming definitely gets costly. One of the easiest things to do yourself is cleaning your dog's ears. So today I just wanted to do a quick walkthrough of DIY dog ear cleaning. It's really simple. I get my dogs when they're laying on their side. Now, here's Sadie's ear, and what you want to make sure, if you have a dog, you know, Sadie's ear canal inside there is pretty cleaned out. There's no hair in there. Some dogs have hair inside the ears, and you just want to use either some electric clippers, or you can use a little pair of scissors and just kind of trim that hair to make sure that you can get the solution down inside of the ear. So if you need to clean the hair, that's step one. Really, really important, you don't want to use Q-tips. A lot of people think, you know, I use Q-tips to clean my own ears, I'm going to use them to clean my dog's ears. That's really dangerous because you can go down too far and do serious damage to the inside of the ear. So you don't want to do that. The other thing that you want is some dog ear cleaning solution. Now there are tons of brands and types available. This is Eco Ears. It's the one that I use from Vet Organics. If you click the link below the video, you can see my review of this product and learn more about it and why I use this particular brand. But there are definitely tons of brands out there. So what you want to do first thing is fill the ear canal with cleaning solution. And some dogs let you do that a little easier than others. Sadie's pretty used to it, so she's pretty good. But I mean, filling your ear with liquid is a little bit uncomfortable. So obviously every dog's gonna have a little bit of an issue with it. And you just wanna massage the ear. I do that for 10 to 15 seconds. Just really work the cleaning solution in there. The dog ear cleaning solution is designed, it's formulated to break up all the waxy buildup. So as soon as I stop massaging, you'll see Sadie shake her ear. Sort of a natural instinct for dogs. Once they shake, you're gonna take, I use cotton rounds, you can use cotton balls or just a clean cloth. And I go in and just wipe out inside the ear here. I wipe the ear flap, wipe all around here. Just make sure that I get as much of that as I can out. And you can see there was quite a bit in there. And I clean Sadie's ears regularly, so this should show you how important it is to clean your dog's ears. There's always waxy buildup in there, some dogs more than others. So it's important to do it on a regular basis. While you're cleaning your dog's ears, I also recommend just looking inside the ear, inspecting. Look for any redness, swelling, cuts, etc., things like that. You hopefully won't notice any. If you do, you need to make an appointment with your vet. It could be signs of an infection or something more serious. So always do a quick inspection. It's a great chance to get a good look at the inside of your dog's ears. If you have any questions, feel free to email me. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.